हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। मैं आपके लिए नेशनल साइबर ओलंपियाड क्लास फिफ्थ की लॉजिकल रीजनिंग पार्ट सिक्स लेकर आ रही हूँ, जिसमें मैंने पार्ट फिफ्थ तक कंप्लीट कर चुके हैं और आज हम देखेंगे पार्ट सिक्स, जिसमें आपका क्वेश्चन नंबर 36 रहेगा। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 36, सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट मैच विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू MS PowerPoint 2010। ऑप्शन ए कैन बी यूज फॉर इंसर्टिंग वीडियो क्लिप इन द प्रेजेंटेशन, दिस इज नॉट करेक्ट मैच। सो ऑप्शन ए, दिस आइकॉन इज यूज टू इंसर्ट एन ऑडियो क्लिप इन टू द स्लाइड। ऑप्शन बी, दिस आइकॉन यूज फॉर क्रिएटिंग अ प्रेजेंटेशन इंटायरली बेस्ड ऑन pictures, this is correct answer. Option C, this icon is used to insert bulleted list in a slide. Correct answer is, this icon is used to insert the slide number and the slide number reflect the position of the slide within the presentation. Option D, this icon is used to insert text box into the presentation. So correct answer is option B. Question number 37. Nowadays animated movie are display with the help of skill computer graphics so that viewer get a real time experience. This viewer might feel that characters have become live. Which of the following technology is used for provide such experience? Option A, 2D, B, 3D, C, VIOP and D, IVR. Correct answer is option B, 3D. Question number 38. Consider the given snapshot. The cursor is after the word warm. What would happen if you click on the In this paragraph, group in MS Word 2010, files deleted by the virus Trojan or Worm, a file with the same name exists in the folder. Option A, the line before the first bullet will get deleted. B, a solid line will get displayed between these two lines of text. C, a solid line will get display under the second line of text. And D, the dashes line will get display after the second line of the text. So correct answer is option B. To access this icon, follow the given instruction. Go to home tab, then paragraph group, then click on this icon. So, question number 39. Select the odd one out. Option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option D. This is odd one out. Cortana is a virtual assistant developed by Microsoft, which uses a Bing search engine to perform tasks such as setting reminder and answering questions for the user. Question number 40. Which of the following storage device has storage capacity in term of gigabytes and terabytes and contain moving parts? Option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option B. A hard disk is an electromechanical data storage device that stores and retrieves digital data using magnetic storage and one or more digital rapidly rotating platters coated with magnetic material. Question number 41. What is the purpose of protocol in a network? Option A, it create, receive or transmit information in a network. B, It provide internet access for a small amount of fee. C. It maintains power to devices connected with a computer. And D. It define a format for transmitting data between device. Correct answer is option D. It defines a format for transmitting data between device. Question number 42. Identify the following. It server as a medium in a communication system. It is a type of wire transmission media. It is the most widely used communication medium for a telephone company network. Option A, twisted cables. B, Bluetooth. C, Wi-Fi. And D, ultraviolet ray. Correct answer is option A, twisted cables. Question number 43. Which of the following auto-fit behaviors of a text box lets the added text overflow out of the box as shown in the given image in MS PowerPoint 2010? Option A, do not outfit. B, shrink text on overflow. C, resize shape to fit text. And D, all of this. Correct answer is option A, do not auto fit. To enable or disable auto fit behavior in text box, follow the instructions given below. Go to File tab, then click on Options, then PowerPoint option dialog box open. Then click on Proofing, then click on Auto Correct Options. Question number 44. Computers manufactured during fourth generation use the concept of unbundled software to provide user the option A, ability to change the code of software installed in their system. B, option to invest only in software of their needed and value. C, option to use one device driver for all hardware parts of system. And D, service to upgrade the system for lifetime uses. Correct answer is option B, option to invest only in software of their need and value. Question number 45. Which of the following is an instant real-time payment system developed by National Payments Corporation of India facilitating interbank transition? Option A, UPI, Unified Payment Interface. B, IPS, Instant Platform System. C, IFT, Interface Facility Technology. And D, UPT, Universe Payment Transact. Correct answer is option A, UPI, Unified Payment Interface. Question number 46. Which of the following option would you select if you need to perform the following task in MS Paint? Option A, to change the size unit in inches, centimeters and pixel. Next, to switch between black and white and color mode, to change the height and width of the drawing canvas. Option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option D. Option A is of sent in an email, used to send a copy of the picture in an email message as an attachment. Option B is of open, used to open an existing picture. Option C is of save, used to save the current picture. Question number 47. While editing the header part of document, you pressed page down the key. What would be the result of this action in MS Word 2010? Option A. It will activate the header part for editing the next page. Option B. It will insert a line break in the header section on the current page. C. It will activate the footer part for editing in the current page. And D. All the header and footer parts will get removed from the document. Correct answer is option C. It will activate the footer part for editing in the current page. Question number 48. Observe the given snapshot of address bar. What is the use of button pointed by letter M in the Internet Explorer of Windows 7? Option A. It opens the current web page into a new window. B. It is used for viewing the current website in the compatibility view. C. It shows that website is not secure to be visited. And D. It is used to reload the page. Correct answer is option D. It is used to reload the page. Question number 49. Select the correct match. Option A. Google Bolli. First person to design a computer which had memory to store result. B. Howard Aiken developed the first automatic sequence control calculator, the Mark I. C. John Mauchi invented a mechanical calculator that used gears, wheels, and dials. C. John Atenshoff invented the first programmer hybrid computer. Correct answer is option B. Howard Aiken developed the first automatic sequence control calculator and Mark I. Question number 50. When does the given dialog box get displayed in MS PowerPoint 2010? Option A. When you run a slideshow of a presentation. B. When you save presentation in 1-2 graphical format. C. When you convert a smart art graphics to a shape. And D. When you create duplicate slide in a presentation. Correct answer is option B. When you save a presentation in one of the graphic formats. तो बच्चों एंड पेरेंट्स, आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं. आपके कमेंट आने से हमें एक इनकरेजमेंट मिलती है जिससे कि हम और अच्छा वीडियो बना पाते हैं. और आप कौन से टॉपिक पर वीडियो देखना चाहते हैं प्लीज़ हमें अवश्य कमेंट करके बताएं. और साथ ही प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए एंड सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना ना भूलें जिससे कि आपको हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे. थैंक यू.